On the women's side, UTPB coming off a much-needed win over Oklahoma Christian and trying to salvage this one. Jada Berry going to come up with this one and lay it in. UTPB trails 65-58 with 2 minutes left. So here's Fort Smith inbounding the ball, and this one's actually knocked out of bounds, so the ball is going to go back to the Falcons and give them another shot. Now, UTPB was given some second chance opportunities at the free throw line within the last couple of minutes, but the Falcons ultimately had to foul throughout the end of this game, and that ended any hope of a comeback. So UTPB ended up losing this one 73-63.